want to look at the, if you want to look at the system is broken. The Supreme Court helped break it even more with Citizens United. The system needs to be changed so that average, ordinary Americans can have as strong a voice as ExxonMobil does in the Congress. It needs to be changed. The campaign finance laws need to be changed. So I, for one, would be for an overhaul. I'd start at the Supreme Court probably because they believe that money equals free speech. That's what their decision said. That means that the forefathers sat around the table one day and said, you know, George, you have $500,000, so you get $500,000 of free speech. And you know, Alexander, you only got $100, so you get $100 of free speech. I just don't believe that conversation took place. I don't believe that. But yet this Supreme Court equates that. So we need to take on the system and change it and make it more rational so that we can have, again, government of the people, by the people, and for the people.